Michelle, Black 18 Mom, Lori. Yeah, we're kind of far from 240. I think we're like 80 away. Dottie, good to see you, and Kat, but who knows? We never know how quick these numbers roll. Spending lunch with me. Let's go, Tracy. Thank you, Jen. Yeah, it's February 1st here. It's officially the first day of February. Let's go. Just did Wordle. Got in 4. Not showing off or anything, but got in 4. Hi, Pamela. Hi, Angie. Hi, Nikki. That's a good song. Been listening to that a lot today. I heard it. It's trending on TikTok. So I was like, let's do it, you know? Let's do it. But yeah, guys, I think we're like, this is a big milestone coming up. This is 240K. So we are, I believe, we're 83 away. So we might have to make predictions now on what time it's gonna hit. Today, tomorrow, 83 away. Thank you, Pamela. Hello, hello, Steph. Hello, Michelle and Liz and Lucia. Did you sleep? No, I didn't sleep. I was catching up notifications. I chilled for a little. Was watching Whitey's live. It was good stuff, good vibes. And then did something else, I can't remember. But yeah, time flies. Still trying to get the fire ants out of my teeth. Hi, Adele, how's it going? Let's continue with 50 songs. I feel like we don't listen to 50 songs, so we should listen to some 50 songs. You just woke up, good morning. Good morning. It's midnight here, so it's officially February. Will's been killing it, but so have you. Yeah, we got a freaking birthday today, guys, but I feel like we can't celebrate it yet, because for most of you, it's not February 1st, so should I wait? I don't know if I'm gonna go live tomorrow, but it's February 1st for me, guys. So happy freaking birthday, Whitey, let's go. We'll wait tomorrow for the big Sally, 23 years old. What do fire ants taste like? I don't even know, to be honest. Like, that was interesting. That was a weird taste. I can't even describe the fire ants. But then again, I can't really describe the silkworm either. He's still 22. Okay, we're gonna wait. You're right. It's when he turns 23, not when it's February 1st on my clock. All right, we're too early. Hi, Lisa. Thank you, Anne. Appreciate it. You think Dottie's in a meeting? Oh yeah? Dottie's in a meeting, working away. Hi, Francesca. Hi, Linda, thanks for posting the live. Everyone posting the pictures from the live, thank you, and the Facebook group. You missed the bug eating. Yeah, that was, no more bugs, guys. It's enough, okay? No more, done. Thank you, Pamela. Love you too. You're loving the curls. Yeah, you're going nuts today. You're going nuts. I'm gonna shower after this live. We're not going to bed early. Like, come on. Let's not even act like we are. I don't even know. What time are we hitting this milestone, guys? We're 82 away, and it's 12:14. So make your predictions right now. If it's 12:14 a.m. for me, what time are we hitting it? We're 83 away. We got Uncle Bill in the chat. Uncle Bill, how's it going? Good to see you. Hope you're doing well and you're feeling happy and healthy. 3 hours, 2 hours, 1 hour. We just keep going down. Okay, 1:30. Reed between the lions and Reed's chest just jumped in the live at the same time. Coincidence? I think not. Yeah, let's show our love to Uncle Bill. Hi, Gia. Hi, Sylvia. A couple hours behind me. Yeah, it's 12:15. So, we're done Wordle. I'm feeling pretty confident, you know? That was not an easy word. Or am I just saying that so that you think it's tough and then you guess something really hard? Annie, thank you for the roses. You're from Jamaica. Let's go. Let's go. This is a 50s jam. Weird, Wordle has been weird. Yeah, there's been a lot of weird words. I get the same words as you. You know, it's not Cambodian words. Still on the English Wordle. Karen, let's go. Good to see you. Thank you, Annie. I hope you guys are having a good day so far and that you're feeling good. It is Wednesday for me, but it is Tuesday for you. So that's like the 31st. You guys are still living that January life. I'm in February. I don't know what you guys are doing in January, but you gotta come over to February. It's fun. Some of us are in February already. You know, what do you guys think? February people, are you enjoying it so far? I mean, I've only been in it for 17 minutes, but it's feeling good so far. Did I win the lottery, Reed? You're a winner. Lizette, you're scared of February? Don't be scared. It's a short month, which is kind of scary, but there's nothing to be scared about. It's gonna be good. You don't say hi today because I'm in your past. Never that, Anne-Marie. I didn't even see you. Good to see you. I think I just missed more comments. Okay, wait. I'm scrolling up. How are you doing, Uncle Bill? Hi, Sylvia. Oh, it's Sylvia's birthday yesterday. Happy belated birthday, Sylvia. Down south. Hope it was good and that you did something down south. Fun. And I hope it's a blessed year for you. Happy belated birthday. It's February 1st for Lynn. Nice. Hi, Sherry. Let's all send our love for Sylvia. It was her birthday yesterday. Dottie sending a cake in spirit. All right. Your birthday's February 23rd. Coming up. Jackson sent me a really nice message. Such a nice message, and he really appreciated all the love today. He actually wrote me to say, like, he couldn't believe the amount of love. I was like, yep, that's the Blackie fam. He was just in awe. Actually, when I ended the live, it's like, wow, that was crazy. You know, I'm like, yeah, they're freaking amazing. It's February 1st here in the Philippines. Hey, happy February. My January 31st people, stay patient, okay? It's coming. Greetings from Mississippi. Thank you so much. I appreciate it. How's your headache? It's freaking pounding. But you guys distract me from a lot. But I do have to get water. You don't distract me from hydrating. You guys actually encourage that. You're like, drink. But yeah, no, I don't know what's going on. Today, all day headache. Yeah, so hydrate. But I was like, I'm worried if I sleep, I'm gonna miss the milestone. So, ooh, Annie with the subscription for the first time. Have fun with the emotes, you know? Explore. Is your headache better? No, it's not. How do you feel after eating the bugs? Fantastic. I feel like rejuvenated. I feel like a new man. Love the wink in the last video. Thank you. Appreciate it. June, thanks for tapping away. And Steph, thank you. So some of us say 3 hours to the milestone. I'm gonna say we're 81 away, guys. Oh, that's why I have that ache from the bugs. I heard that silkworms actually take away migraines. That's what Jackson was telling me. That's why he fed me so many. But I don't know, it's not working yet. Maybe I gotta go out and buy some more. Start chugging silkworms. Hi, Liz. Liz, I haven't seen you in the live in forever. Welcome back. Drink water, maybe you need rest. I got 6 hours last day. That's decent. I think the problem was I didn't drink enough when I got up. I just started like venturing, went for a walk, but I didn't drink. And I knew as I was going for my walk, I'm like, I should have water. But I'm like, oh, I'll have water later. It's my bad, guys. My bad. I suffer from migraines, but I'm not eating bugs. You might reconsider. If you get too many migraines, you'll say, you know what? I gotta start eating some cockroaches and... try exercising. Does that help? Josh with a follow. Now we're moving. Let's go, guys. 8 to go. I hear that exercising actually increases the headache, so I'm gonna stay away from exercising. That's my excuse for not working out. I don't wanna make my migraine worse. Helps me to exercise. Okay. But no, I can't. It hurts too much. Try BC powder. Like British Columbia powder. What kind of powder are we talking about? What is this? Excuses, excuses. Never. No cardio today. Anne-Marie travels to the world on her treadmill. Elliptical. Good morning, Kelly. Caffeine helps migraines. Yeah? Should I go get a coffee? Like, I never drink coffee, but if it's to help a headache right now, maybe we should... Oh! Maria Vasquez! Where did that even come from? Oh my goodness. Thank you again! Again! Let's go, Maria! The hot air balloon. Maria Vasquez. Thank you. Try it and lots of water. It's 12:22, I can't even get coffee, the restaurant's closed. In my head, I was like, it's 8, 9, we can get something to eat, have some pizza. No. Can't. It's freezing here in Toronto. I'm sending you my love. Sometimes Coke helps you with headaches. There's no fridge here, so there's no Coke. It's weird that there's no fridge in here, you know? But yeah, so, can't have soda. We're gonna have to just rely on this. Agua. I hear Cambodian water does the trick. Love this song. What song is this? I don't know this song. Amy in the house. Debbie's headed to surgery and she says hi. Best of luck, Debbie, you got this. Tell her I say hello and send her my prayers. Gina, hello. Darlene, thanks for sharing the live. Thanks everyone for tapping. Thanks for being here. Thanks for like clicking into the live and like just staying. Where do you live? Canada, but I'm in Cambodia. Hi, Rita from Brazil. Have to get ready, but keeping you on. Let's go. Let's go. Just walk around with the phone. I'm here. Pam Fisher. Thank you, Pammy. I saw you winning Pictionary today in Will's Live. I know, and I felt so bad because as soon as I guessed it and I was first, I was like, I just took a follow away from someone that probably really wanted that follow. And so I looked who was in second. And I'm thinking of like asking Whitey if he can just follow her because I feel bad now. But yeah, as soon as I saw the stairs being drawn, I was like, we're quick. Yeah, I think I'm gonna do that though. I screenshot her name and I wanna just tell him like if you could follow her because yeah. That was kind of unfair of me, but I got really excited and I was like, Maria, you were third or fourth. After his B-day, I'll ask. He's got a busy day ahead. Hi, Tracy. How you doing? Ham's tapping away. Okay. New tune. Ready? Random. Oh, this is good. Hi, Deanna. How's it going? Watch you is better than working. Thanks for being here, Black 18-9. Let's go. How much longer are you going to be in Cambodia? When did I get here, guys? 6 more nights. I got 6 more nights. I've only slept in this bed once, but it feels like an eternity. It's a freaking rock. It's like literally like I think I'd rather sleep on this table, guys. I actually am going to find a rock outside and sleep on that and compare the two rocks, see which one's worse. It's brutal. I do think I have my Milestone song picked. This song reminds me of the Matilda movie. Matilda. Is that with that girl that has a really mean teacher or something? Or like, I think she has like a mean principal or something. I don't know. I just remember. Is Matilda in a school? Bedrock bed. Oh, that's a good song. Make your bedrock. What, isn't that a song? Maureen. Let's go. Thank you for the gold mine. She's made it back. She was in the Colombian streets. Cambodian streets for a bit. But now she's back in the room. She's comfy. How tall are you? I don't know if Sylvia's asking this because she wants me to say 6 feet and I'm not. 5'10" and a half. Are your eyes gray or green? What do you think? I think they're green or blue or gray. Kristen, let's go, baby. They're cozy up there. They got their sleeping bags already. This is night two for them and they're already like feeling at home. You know, they've like installed Netflix in there, Apple TV. They're like literally, they have more things up there than I have in my own room. I don't know how they got it all up there, but apparently there's a fridge up there too. Hi, Lisa. What have you learned about traveling alone that you were not prepared for? That's, I love that question. Maria Vasquez, let's freaking go. I think one of the biggest things I've learned traveling alone is just that I dictate how good my trip is. So a lot of it has to do with my mindset. And on the days where I struggle, a lot of it has to do with my thoughts and what I do with my day. So I've learned that I have a lot of control over how much enjoyment I have on this trip. And the days where I was feeling amazing, yeah, great things were happening, but a lot of it had to do with the fact that I was like, really, my mindset was clear. I was like, you know what, I'm gonna stay present. Things would happen in the day, I wouldn't let it bother me. Because I'm not surrounded by people a lot of the day, a lot of the things that happen in the day are based on me and my thoughts and my actions and my behavior and my reactions, everything, my feelings, right? So I've learned to really just try to take more control. Right? When you're traveling with other people, it's a whole different story. But when you're alone, you make the best out of your trip, right? And I've had days where I struggled, and a lot of it, I just kind of didn't push myself to feel better. So I think you just gotta always push yourself. Always try to make the best out of things. But that's a good question. You are your own very good therapist. We all have our own therapist, and that's ourself, our mind. But sometimes we're not a good therapist to ourselves. You know, we should be helping our thoughts. You know, when we have a bad thought, we should be that therapist. Our inner conscience should be like, you know what? It's enough. No, good thoughts. You got this, right? But sometimes we're not the best therapist to ourselves. We have these thoughts and we kind of like let it control us. And so we're really not being a best friend to ourselves, and we have to always love ourselves. You're a bad patient. If you're a bad patient, we need an even better therapist. Hi, Stacy. Good to see you. Is Sass Stacy sassy? She's got to be sassy. I mean, like, she's got the name Sass in her name. So just don't make her angry. have to go to PT. PT. Part-time? No. I'm going to get this, guys. Give me a second. PT. What is it? What is it? Physical therapy. That could have been anything. Okay, have a good physical therapy. Personal training. So we don't even know what she means. She's like Blackie 18 Dad. She puts two letters, expects us to know what it means. It could be anything. PT, it could be like... I don't know. Yeah, it's good to see you. I think someone said 79 to go. So sad at work, can't watch, but can only listen. Okay, since you can't see me right now, I was gonna give you a big heart, Tracy. But instead, I'm gonna say I love you, I appreciate you. I hope you're having a good day at work. And you're almost done, right? 4 or 5 hours, 6 hours ago? We got this. Is that a new shirt? Oh my goodness. I don't know if Melly's like playing with me. I can't even look at this shirt anymore. I've worn it so many times on this trip and we've only been gone for 3 weeks. So no. I like this shirt. I brought this shirt because I love it. But I think no matter what you wear over and over and over, you're gonna get sick of it. So everything in moderation, guys. Lynn, thank you for the hand hearts. Please tell me what you will be doing from 1 until 3:45. Today? We'll probably still be waiting for the milestone. Thank you for the high February. Sure, it's TikTok famous. Henny with the follow. All right, this is the Bedrock song. I hope it's clean. I mean, we do have a rock bed, so I'm just saying. Sorry, I'm not here much. Hey, you should come more often though, you know? This should be like a weekly thing, if not daily.
I like the way you walking if you walking my way. I'm that Red Bull. Now let's fly away. Let's buy a place with all kind of space. I let you be the judge and I'm the case. I'm gutter, gutter.
Hi, birds. Lynn, thank you so much. You freaking rock. Much love. I'm done working 2.5 hours. That's a short shift. I feel like Maureen starts her shifts at like 3 a.m. That's when she wakes up. She just gets it done, and that way at like 2, she's done for the day. Hi from Indonesia. Hello, Henny. My dogs bumped me out of the live. Do we believe that, guys? We just went from 50s music to this. But that's okay, right?
She want it, I can tell she want it. Want me to push up on it, for she know where I'm alone it. We get the
party, I hope this is clean.
This is fighting. 50 and Jeremiah, number one, there's nothing I am. Won't
you go in?
Get it.
I see you, baby.
Break it.
78 to go. We're slowly moving, guys. Slowly.
Okay, she headed to the dance floor and she slowly started popping it. So I'm like Maurice, be there, everybody got to watching it. Girl, you got that secret treasure, I'm gonna put a lock on it. Don't care what they say, I would be stupid to be my own in this pick. Heard you got that sticky. Let's go and take 9 shots, we'll just call it 50. And I'm gonna lick it till I hickey.
Let's go, let's go. See, I like all kinds of music. I think the only music I don't like is like heavy electronic. It used to be electronic and country, now it's just electronic. Oh, this might not be clean. Okay, we're good. I thought it was way worse. I was getting concerned. You've probably been asked a bunch. That's okay, I don't mind answering the same thing. What's your favorite country you visited? So I have 3 favorite countries. Number one, hands down, is Greece. Love it. Been there 4 times now, and I'm obsessed. Second favorite is probably Netherlands. And my third favorite, honestly, it used to be like Thailand, but now I think it's Colombia. Like, Colombia stole my heart. So yeah, Colombia is number three, but Greece is number one. We have all heard the Dirty songs? No. Can you play Drake? Yeah, let's go. I was actually just gonna play Drake. That's weird. Drake, Rihanna. It's actually Rihanna. Hi, Patra. We got 90 people in the live. Let's go. Thank you for tapping 50,000 times in 27 minutes.
Soft lips, yeah, you know, word of mouth. The square root of 69 is ASAP, right? Cause I've been trying to work it out. Good weed, white wine, I come alive in the night.
Hi, Cindy.
Time.
Laura, enjoy your shift.
Only thing we have on is the radio. Let it play. Say you gotta leave, but I know you wanna stay.
Anne Marie's like folding clothes, just. Ironing, just everything's the beat, you know. She throws out trash. She's like, "All right, it's enough." Cario by Timberland. That we listened to that in Ho Chi Minh City, I think. You love laundry, hate laundry. Hate laundry. We're gonna be in big trouble if wifey doesn't like to do laundry, because I will take all of the chores, but if she's like, I will take all chores except laundry read, I'm like, I'll take all chores except laundry too. And then we have to rock, paper, scissors every week to decide who has to do it, you know? Lynn, thank you for the galaxy, let's go. I don't mind doing it, hate putting it away. All right, Anne-Marie will do my laundry. And then I'll put it away. I don't know. We'll have to work something out. Allie doesn't like to fold laundry. We're deciding, we're like figuring it out, you know. Who's the match? You too, Pam. Thanks for being here. Much love to you. We're all doing laundry right now? Por qué? Por qué? It's not even Sunday. It's freaking Tuesday. If you had to become a food, what would it be? A giant cheeseburger or a cake? I'm gonna give you like 3.5 hours to decide, but I will get back to you. That's a tough question, and I want to really give it thought because it's important, the answer. So, hi Teresa, I actually have to do laundry. So, guys, I'm really excited. I get excited for little things, but because we just did laundry in the last place, this is the amount of laundry we have. That means we got everything. We got all the same clothes for another week, right? We just got so many clothes. I can't even look at these anymore. Like, I just can't. I don't know what to do with them. Actually, the Reebok shirt, I don't think I've worn too many times. So we could still use that a couple times. But everything else, like, I'm just gonna... Do they allow me to walk without a shirt down the street here in Cambodia? They'll be like, excuse me, sir, can you put away your dad bod? Yeah, no, we don't do that here. 6 packs only. Go put your shirt on. Go, quick. You fold nice, thank you. I try, you know, it's not great, but like, you guys wanna see my folding technique? It's actually mind blowing, okay? Oh, how am I gonna do this? This might be tough to do. I need to figure out how to. Okay, we're gonna put you here. I'm gonna teach the best way to fold. Do it in like quick steps. You ready? Okay, so you don't even need to put it down, literally. Okay, bring it back, but like make sure like the sleeves are like aligned. Just bring it back. Boom, done. Like, that's how quick, guys. I know it's not perfect, but like, let me fold your clothes and then you can wash them, okay? You wash my clothes, you wash my clothes, your clothes, I fold your clothes and my clothes, and then I'll take out the trash. I will pick the kids up from school, garden. That's how you fold shirts too. Okay. That was the only one. I got so excited. I love the song. You garden? No. I don't garden. Now everyone thinks I garden. Ugh. No. Melbourne, nice. I'll be there hopefully soon. But can you cook? I'm the best cook, guys. Honestly, you know what the next Blackie fam reunion should be? You guys come over, or maybe we go to a restaurant. We'll go to a restaurant, okay? I'll bring all the ingredients I need. I'll just cook up like the biggest family dinner, okay? And you guys just, all I need you to do is show up. Okay, and also pretend as you're chewing that you like it. That's two easy requirements. Show up and act like you like it. Okay, no potluck. It's all on me. I'm gonna cook for you all. And then everyone who says I can't cook, you'll be like, oh my goodness. Just need a date on there. I don't even know how long I'm gonna be. 15 hours ahead, so yeah, no bugs. Can I have that in writing? Will you do Cambodian tissues? That's all I have right now. I don't even have a pen. This is like toilet paper. What's going on, guys? What am I gonna make? Okay, so I'm gonna start off. It's a surprise, but okay, steak for sure, because I make really good steak, but also for the people that don't eat steak, vegetarians and whatnot, I got something on my sleeve. All right, you just gotta show up. He doesn't know. No, I know, I just like surprises. Don't you like surprises? Because if I tell you what I'm making and then you don't like that meal, you're like, I'm not even gonna come, but I want you to come. So I'm not gonna tell you yet. That way when you're here, or we're in the restaurant, you're like, it's too late, I'm stuck. If it's bugs, the friendship's over. What if they're cooked though? Because like, honestly guys, fire ants, they're good on pizza and they're even better on steak. It'll make a fire steak, guys, I'm telling you. No bugs. You guys just think I eat bugs. Like, this is like the new thing now. Everyone thinks I just chug bugs, you know? We've had it twice, okay? It's the amount of times we've had McDonald's on this trip. That's not true. But we're not gonna have any more bugs. If there was a tarantula there today, I can assure you that was not... I would never eat that. Never. Like, there's no way. I'd rather chug like 50 tomato juices. How's the Mickey D's over there? I don't know if she's, is she taunting me right now because she knows there's no McDonald's in Cambodia, because I miss it, okay? But I will get some in Thailand. Antonio, thank you for the rose. Have to go. Bye, Lucia. Enjoy your day. Ciao, ciao. I feel like listening to some Avril. Let's listen to some Avril Lavigne. Steak, chicken, bacon. I was almost into the screen shouting no. Nicole's here. Yeah, enjoy your Big Mac. She was a punk, and she did ballet. Hi, Jocelyn. What it tastes like? You guys ever had sweet chili heat Doritos? Sweet chili heat. If you've never had sweet chili heat, just normal Doritos, like nachos. Michelle with the trouble. Let's go, Michelle. Boom. We like 17. It's a good number. We like odd. We're a huge fan of odd. Okay, one second, guys. I keep getting requests again from the same person, so let's see if they stop. I don't think they are going to. Nope, they're not. Maria Vasquez with a chasing. She's like, I don't like 17. I'm over it. All right. She's like, well, let's do 16. Michelle's like, 16? How about 15? Oh my goodness. We can't even keep up. Thank you, Maria. Thank you, Michelle. Chattel. Should we do a chattel? I would say we don't have time, but we have so much time, guys. $77 to go. Okay, we can work with that, guys. You say that I'm messing with your head. Yeah, 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 yeah. Oh, cause thank you, Teresa. Hi, Sandy. Yeah, yeah, we're moving slowly. We are moving. I still think it's gonna be a 3 a.m. milestone. That's my guess, guys. 3 a.m. But if it's not, and it's earlier, no complaints. Your wings are peeking out. I know. See you. This is Avril. Hello, Carrie. You're stuck like Chuck. I don't know what that means. Have you slept? Last night. Haven't slept tonight. We're gonna leave that for after the live. After a really nice shower. Gonna take a hot shower. I haven't tried the shower here yet. You're like, Blackie, you've been here for 2 days, you haven't showered. Well, just to back it up, guys. I showered the night before I left. we should have showered this morning. That would have been the cutoff. But we had a busy day ahead. You know, we're eating bugs. I just didn't want to go shower tonight. I actually didn't have shampoo. So I had to go today to buy shampoo. And I like the ones that are like conditioner based or like anti-dandruff stuff, so I got this like deep cleanse. We are in the shower right now. Got the deep cleanse. I always like trying new shampoo. It's so exciting. You never know what it's gonna smell like. It smells good, but we won't know until the shower. Oh my goodness, we're in the freaking shower and she drops a whale. Let's go, Maureen. Thank you. This is the soap. It's magical orchid smell. Orchid? Orchid. I can't smell anything. We're gonna have to wait till the shower, but I'm really excited. Chat with Grant. You think Grant would not... Grant's not down for a chattel. What I'm gonna start to do, guys, is start adding more people. I'm gonna start like going on the For You page, finding people who are alive. Can you travel with those? No. But someone lucky who's moving in is gonna get half a shampoo bottle and half a soap bottle. So that, cause I walked in, there was nothing. So I figured we're gonna pay it forward. You know, someone's gonna walk in and be like, oh my goodness, soap, shampoo. We need the ability to smell through the phone. I don't smell good right now, so it's a good thing you can't smell me. No, I smell good. Do I? I think so. I don't smell bad. But I don't think I smell good. I don't think I'd walk by someone and they're like, come back, you know? But I don't think I'd walk by and they're like, sir, when was the last time you showered? Like, Vietnam? What the heck's going on? You look like you smell good. I don't know how you look like you smell good, but thank you. 75 to go. Okay, now we're kind of moving. Once we hit 50, I'm gonna be like, it's happening. But once it's like 70, 65, try the shower now. Like you're saying, keep you guys on live and go shower and then come back. Oh, I'm gonna have major FOMO. That's a long time. That's 20 minutes of like no comments. I don't know what's happening. We'll wait. It does sound really good to take a shower right now, but try a magic song. Okay, we're gonna try a magic song. I think Westlife, but a different Westlife song. Like something Westlife, but not the same ones. Let's do I think we've listened to them all. Okay, let's just play this. I think I just blocked someone by accident. Wait, how do I go back? Okay, if you just got blocked, I guess you wouldn't know that you got, I guess you'd be out of the live by now, but I'm trying to find you right now. I think I by accident like blocked you. It was someone that just followed too. I gotta stop touching things. Damn. I feel bad. You can unblock in settings. Oh yeah, let's do that. Okay. But they won't know that I unblocked them. Okay, we're gonna do that right now. Yeah, no, I feel really bad. So let's go unblock them. Oh damn. I don't think I've done that before. I think I've muted them before. I've muted someone by accident. That was Jess. Sorry, Jess. But okay, I'm gonna unblock them. Okay, I unblock them. I hope they come back. Drink. You can unblock and friend them and message them. Yeah, but I can't message them if they didn't follow me anymore, right? I have to wait for them to follow me back. Whoops. Lesson learned. Don't touch anything. Don't touch. Good morning. You just waking up, Lonnie? 240K, it's coming up. What was the name? I can't remember, to be honest. Love the hair, by the way. Thank you. Marnie says, let's go. She's pumped. I'm pumped, guys. This is a big one. The big 240. I guess the next big one after that is 250. But 240 coming up. You just woke up. You got your coffee. You're ready. Oh, my goodness. Lonnie gets pumped. What do we do with this, like, the wings? It was an accident. Okay. I love the wings. Yeah, just come fly with me, you know? Who needs airplanes? Just jump on. Let's go. Okay? Don't you trust me? I won't let you go. Just soar. Soar with me.
Release the curls? Are you kidding me? This would be the worst time to release the curls. No way. No way.
Oh, we gotta follow.
74 to go. 74 to go. Thank you, Jen Eagle. Come fly away with me.
You know? I got a song. You ready? I don't even know if we've played this before. We probably have, like, once.
This brings me back to my childhood.
I remember watching this, and I was like, I just want to be Michael Jordan.
But then I realized I was never going to hit 6 foot, so I'm like, all right. Thank you, Maureen. Thank you, Michelle. How's the headache? Pounding. I did take Tylenol. You need caffeine. Goodness, I thought she was in a meeting. Holy, the meeting ended early and we're flying. Thank you, Dottie. Thank you, Michelle. Let's freaking go. Let's go. Meeting's over. She's like, it's time for 240K, baby. Thank you so much for your love, Dottie. Thank you, Michelle. Rita tapping away. I see you. Kate, welcome. She's flying out of the meeting. Look at Chantel with the jokes. They make people funny in Canada, you know? I admire that, you know, another funny person. Michelle, thank you. How are you doing? I'm doing okay. This song's good, so I'm enjoying it. Hot Dot, how do we get that name? I don't know, but it's rubbing off a little bit on me. I'm liking it. I still like Dot Tie, but I need to go tame some kids. I don't know how Chantel does it. Holy multitasker. Jeez. Chantel the teacher. Much love from Uganda. Okay, all together, guys. Love Adele, Sylvia, Superwoman, Michelle tapping away. Yeah, this is Space Jam for me. This isn't R. Kelly, this is Space Jam. R. Kelly is good. R. Kelly has some good songs. Didn't he sing Ignition? Or was that someone else? No, he did Ignition. Yeah. This song. Something. This is a good song too. We forgot about R. Kelly, guys. Wait a second, guys. Do I need to put on the clean version? For some reason, I was trusting R. Kelly, and then that was the first line. Are you kidding me? Okay. R. Kelly, you gotta behave, okay? Because I will switch it to a clean version if you can't. I will lather you up. Okay, now I'm gonna find you and we're gonna play patty cake because I think you're bored. Okay, so if you're doing that and you want to play some patty cake with me because you keep clicking unfollow and follow, then we can play together.
But you need to find more things. More things we can do. Okay? Patty cake time? Later. Did you picture yet? Not yet. Not yet. Do you want to? Yeah, I want to play. It's Linda. It's freaking Linda. Release the curls. Guys, my hair is a freaking mess. I'm going to look at it first. Okay? Just a quick peek. Yeah, no. 100% no. There's no chance. This hat is not coming off on this live. Mm-mm. Mm-mm. Go wet it. If I wet it, that's a different story. Then I might be able to show it. We love messy curls. No, but it's disgusting right now, guys. Do I wet it? No. Why are we wetting the hair? That's not necessary. It's not necessary. Go wet it. You go wet it. You wet it first. Once you wet it, then I'll wet it. Man bun time. It's definitely time. I think we could actually fulfill the man bun right now. Still haven't found anything to like do that, like to be able to hold it back. But why is Linda throwing clouds? Did I miss something? Did I miss something? Please for us. Okay, I'll be right back, guys. Okay, let's play a song. Let's play a song with the word wet in it. There's a Chris Brown song, but I don't know if that's gonna be good. Okay, I don't know if any of these songs are gonna be appropriate, so how about a song with water? Cold water. Cold water. We're gonna put on cold water. Okay. Car wash. How about raining men? Okay, fine. TLC? Who's TLC? TLC. Okay, here we go. BRB. Did a TikTok TLC waterfall. Oh yeah we did. I actually felt kind of good, kind of needed that wake up call. Dottie, let's go. Thank you. The numbers, oh my god. Yeah, it's okay. I got a solution. Thank you for the love. It's Reed Rain.